Generally, when we use a suction to either retract the cheek or to actually suction, we'll put our finger or hand above the suction or on top of the suction. This puts a lot of strain on our pointer finger and our wrist of the non-dominant hand throughout the day. The correct way is to actually use a modified C grasp where the suction is on top of your hands. This allows you to have a very neutral wrist and still be able to retract and suction in the manner that you'd like.